And everything falls apart on us.
The rookie is our only hope now.
This is Eagle Squad. We're caught in enemy crossfire. Snake Squad requesting reinforcements. This is Fox Squad. We can't hold out much more.
80% of our forces have been wiped out. We've lost contact with the rest.
One flip of the Phantom Ruby Switch and everything falls apart on us.
The rookie is our only hope now.
I wonder if this world can offer me a real challenge.
Huh?
And as if to answer, the world sends me a trembling child. I'm going to fight and die here, or run away in fear again.
Hey, don't be scared.
This is your moment to shine. Keep going. Don't let your fear own you.
Fine. I will teach you fear, then pain, and then... Well, at least the fear and pain will end. Must be a straggler who got left behind. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame. You survived then, but you throw it all away now. Kills. This will be goodbye. What? How is this possible? It can't be. How did you? No matter. They have only 2 days left. Let them contemplate the inevitable till I end this once and for all.
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Rouge, have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant.
According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore.